statement 1 would apply in very small values of x greater than 1, for example 1.1. So 1.1, 1.1 square is greater and 1 plus 1.1. See, the values become 1.1, to which 1.21, which is 1.1 square, is greater, and 1 plus 1.1 would be 2.1. So of course this is possible in such values. 1 is possible. In second case, this is possible for small positive values of x, for example 0.4. So 0.4 is less than 1 minus 0.4 is less than 2 into 0.4. See, this becomes 0.4 less than 1 minus 0.4, which is 0.6, less than 2 into 0.4, which is 0.8. This is a difficult question. This is also possible. This one, such values are possible for values of x which are less than 1 but closer to 1. For example, 0.9. 1 minus 0.9 is less than 0.9, is less than 1 upon 0.9. This is 0.1 less than 0.9, less than 1.11. So this is a very interesting concept. These questions are very common on the GMAT. The concept of minus 1, 2 plus 1, very important, has been covered in our other videos. This has been covered in our in equations video. So all three are possible. The right answer is option E.